got here, you gave these quite clearly. Until you got to here. And you didn't give them any indication of when they should play there.
They made a really good guess. I trust them by that.
Okay, well that, yes.
Sorry for leaving you hanging.
And it says freely. So I'm not convinced that it was very free.
Too controlled? Too controlling?
Yeah, and he's the only one moving. Mm-hmm. So you can just let him play. Mm-hmm. And then all you have to do is bring these guys in. Everybody else just plays whole notes forever. So you might want to just let the soloist be the soloist, unless you really want to control him. And he'll let you. He's a very nice person. But it might be nice if he was as free as he wants to be. It seemed to me, just conducting-wise, to be a little inside you here until the very end, until 34, and then you got outside yourself. So I didn't feel any feeling like this in the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah. You might want to explore that a little bit.
Okay.
Let's try this again.
We got time. From the beginning.
That I had was, do you want them to sustain across the bar line at the beginning, or do you want them to phrase? Okay, you need to show them, because they're going to want to take a breath. That's just the way players are. Give me any opportunity to take a breath and I will.
No more breathing.
Just so they know where to play, just so they put the notes in the right beats and symbols. And you're not going to do any conducting with your hands and arms. Just put them in your pockets or down by your sides or whatever you want to do. And you're going to do everything with your body and particularly your face. Because your face doesn't really move when you're conducting. It moves more right now. Here we go. Well, I'm not going to give you any music. He's going to give you all the music with his face. You're beating time with your face. I will take care of the time beating. Oh my.
Thank you.
communicate, you and I or you and anybody else, it's really the eyes and the face to find out the sincerity, the meaning of everything. And so are they when you're conducting. So that has to really be working for you, because that's where the real sincerity comes from, not from here. And are you aware of how little I conducted?
No.
Hardly anything. Occasionally there was a beat, but hardly anything. They just played. And so you could do this, but I would, for a while, I would highlight that. One more time. And I would exaggerate everything you're doing, almost to the point of insincerity, but not quite.
With your hands or mine?
No hands.
No.
So what kind of sound do you want here at 14?
Did you want to describe it?
I'm going to give you a smorgasbord of possibilities. You can just pick them. I want number 13.